Here I have an account with an unknown password on it which I am going to reset. To do this you will need a live Linux USB or a Windows installation disk. To make a live Linux USB, first download the latest version of Ubuntu, then download Universal USB Installer. Then insert a blank memory stick with a capacity of 2 GB or more. Then open Universal USB Installer, click I agree, then select Ubuntu from the drop-down menu, then click Browse, then select the ISO that you just downloaded. Then select the blank memory stick that you just inserted. Then press Windows key and E to double-check that the drive you are formatting is the correct one. Then click Format at FAT32, then click Next, then Yes, then wait until it is done. This may take quite a while. Once it is done, click Close. Insert the live Linux USB or Windows installation disk into the computer with an unknown password on it. If your computer came with Windows 7 or earlier, or you built it yourself, then on the BIOS screen it should have a boot menu option with a key next to it. Press that key and select the device that you inserted. If you do not see a boot menu option, then go into the BIOS setup by pressing F2 or Delete and change the boot priority. If your computer came with Windows 8, 8.1 or Windows 10, then hold down the Shift key and click Restart at the same time. Then click Use a device and select the device that you inserted. If you do not see the device you inserted or you do not see the option to use a device, then click Troubleshoot, then Advanced Options, then UEFI Firmware Settings and Disable Secure Boot and change UEFI to Legacy. If you have chosen to use a live Linux USB, then click Try Ubuntu, then go to your computer's C drive, then go to the Windows folder, and then System32. Then find utilman.exe and rename it to utilman1.exe, then find cmd.exe, make a copy of it and call it utilman.exe, then shut down the computer and remove the live USB. If you have chosen to use a Windows installation disk, then click Next, then Repair your computer, then Troubleshoot, then Advanced Options, then Command Prompt, then C colon and press Enter, then type DIR, then type D colon and type DIR, keep going through the alphabet until you see the following directory listings. Then type CD space Windows / System32. Then type REN space utilman.exe space utilman1.exe, then type copy space cmd.exe space utilman.exe, then type exit, then click turn off your PC. Then turn your PC back on. If it says press any key to boot from CD or DVD, then don't press any key. Once you are back in Windows at the password screen, click on the ease of access icon in the bottom left. It should now open a command prompt. Type net space, user then space, and then the name of the account whose password you want to reset then space, then a new password for your account, then press enter, then type exit. Then enter the new password that you just set.